Hey, it's Griffin Mike, and we're at the Strand in Hudson Falls, New York.
Is that where we are?
That's where we are.
All right, Mike, where are we going?
Going to Hudson Falls, New York, to the Strand Theatre.
Okay.
See Jay LaFarr and his friends do some comedy tonight.
All right. What time's that?
8 o'clock sharp.
All right. We're running a little early. Where are we going before that?
First, we're
going
to go to Mullins and see our friends over there, have a drink and maybe something to eat.
All right. Yeah. Mullins is a small bar.
Right next door.
Right next door, so... If you're ever going up to the Strand, stop at Mullins. The food is good. They got booze.
Tell them Mike and Griff said.
Look who it is. It's the Jeopardy champion, teacher Jeopardy champion. Before Alex Trebek tried.
Yeah, and
probably the last guy to see him. So what are you doing here? What are you doing here, Chip?
Well, I'm here to see the magnificent Jay LaFarr perform on stage in Hudson Falls. Strand. And it's my second time seeing him here, and I hope it's better than the first time because
so do we.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he did kind of suck.
Kinjo.
All right, man, what are you banging on about?
Like I said, Jay said to me that he plays it a little more careful up here, and I was just didn't understand why he would do that.
Yeah, you know. Democrats up here, you know, it's a liberal sense of the place. I mean, the place is surrounded with good old boys and bubbas, but in the cities, not so much. Ooh, dog shack, I love that fucking place. Alright,
oh, you've seen him on Amazon Prime and Netflix and the Boston Comedy Festival, Jay LaFarr!
Thank you, mammogram people, thank you. Thank you, Breast Pancakes. Thank you all. Thank you for coming out here to Hudson Falls, New York, where some of the sexiest women in America live. I am. My wife and I both got COVID by the... How many of you got it? Yeah. Who didn't get it? Oh, man, good for you. How many of you never wore a mask and didn't get it? Yeah, a few of you? Yeah, some people are... And by the way, take care of your own... My mom wouldn't let me in the house unless I had liquor. If I had liquor and scratch off tickets, I could come in and say, fuck it, COVID can't kill you if you're drinking booze, right? I roll my own cigarette, so my mom sits in the kitchen and she drinks vodka and ginger ales, smokes over the sink because that's the most hygienic way to make everyone stay away from you and not ever want to cook anything in your kitchen. And then she will. Did you bring the vodka? Yeah, I got the vodka, Mom. Did you get the scratch off, Jed? Do you need anything else? Opium? You want some? Try shit. You're 79 now. Fucking do something. Up your game. Do heroin. It doesn't matter at this point. Oh, are there a bunch of junkies here tonight? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to fucking offend you.
Let's
drop the bottle, dude. It doesn't matter. Let it roll down. Doesn't matter. We're here at the Strand Theater tonight. The beautiful. By the way, I'm so excited. Ace Frehley from Kiss is going to be here Sunday. Yeah, that's a drum riser. Remember back in the day, he's playing Madison Square Garden. Madison Square Garden. And now he's doing the Strand. That's awesome. Shows he's a man of the people. And then if you do enough drugs, fucking do the Strand. So, play about stupid shit. Sex stuff mostly. I want to have sex more than once a fiscal quarter. But she, I'm telling you, when she comes, she is loud. And if I was just in the room once, I would just,
oh.
And how about this? You could get like four couples together and whichever woman could figure out what restaurant she wanted to go to quickest, gold medal. Hey, honey, where do you want to go for dinner?
I don't know, we had Subway there. You want to go to the Outback? Okay, we can go there. No. I'm trying to be a vegan.
I'm in front of crowds where the bottom is two-thirds filled a number of times, okay? I don't need this shit. I know how to get to Hudson Falls. I know how to get the fuck out of Hudson Falls, okay? I need your help in any way whatsoever. here at the Strand Theater. Women, two for a dollar. Being overcharged, but it's okay.
Hi, Mike.
How you doing?
I went to see my cheese show, and well, one thing we saw, we saw Francois Barcomb.
Yeah, we did.
Yep, the Jeopardy Teachers Champion of the world.
Third runner-up.
Second runner-up. Yeah. Well, he was beaten by the alien guy there, but
by the two best there.
Yeah. No, he did very good. He did all right. So we saw Francois, otherwise known as Chip. Yeah. And then we went into Jay's show.
Yeah.
Jay was good. Well, good-ish.
I thought he was good.
He was all right. You know, I didn't mind Watson, she was okay,
right.
The other one, on the fence about it, you know, but, well, there you have it, guys. So, the Strand, that's false.
Remember, guys, like and subscribe, take a few snaps.